scared for my life many times this year. Like, one time I woke up and he was watching me sleeping. That was going way too far.
I only remember one thing of that mysterious man, and that was his sultry voice, thick as the haze of dusk.
I don't care.
I'll cut you, Vato! You understand that?
You can't stay here! You can't! It's ruining my life!
Only when one truly admits their loss of grip on their own humanity, can the inner cougar be unleashed?